Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I'm going to show you how to delete your Facebook page by using your Android mobile. But iOS users, don't worry about it, because the settings are common for all devices, and here I show the steps within 2 minutes. So let's get started. So first of all, open your Facebook application in your Android mobile or iOS device, and then log in your personal account details. And here you can see, this is my personal Facebook account. Now in this section, you can press that horizontal 3 lines icon, and it is placed at the almost top of right side corner. So now my personal account settings are ready. So here you can scroll down and then locate pages section and click to open it. So in top it shows my created Facebook page list. So here I have one and only page. And in bottom also it shows my Facebook liked pages. But you can select your created Facebook page, which means that just press your own page. But here I does not post any content in this page, so I want to delete it. So how to do it? So just press more option and the 3 dots icon, and then scroll down. Now you can go to settings. So in the settings section, you can go to general settings and the first one. Now once again you can scroll down and then locate remove page section. So finally I get this delete option. So just press permanently delete option, and it asks for confirmation. So you can click to delete page. So finally here you can see, my Facebook page is successfully removed from my personal account, and this case works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily delete your Facebook page by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.